father.
Just tell him I'm sick or something.
What, lie? So you can do what? Go over to Nat's and work on the car?
Mom!
I don't want to argue about it. The last thing I need is to give your father some excuse not to pay child support. Because it will be me he's hauling into court, not you. Oh, Sean! Sean. Sean.
Don't come in.
Sean, I'm sorry.
What's wrong with you? You're up half the night and you yell all the time.
I'm anxious about things. I'm about work and bills and the car.
Then use my money to fix the damn thing.
Hey, I'm trying to apologize here, all right? If I've been taking my troubles out on you, I don't mean to. But there's no way I'm letting you use your savings account. And there's no way I'm letting you get out of your visit with your dad. You forget something?
What's that smell?
Oh, plastic. I dropped some plastic on the stove.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too. Thank you. Listen, if you don't want to go to your dad's, that's fine.
It is? But you said...
Your dad will understand.
You think?
I know. So you call Nat, find out if it's okay with him, and then I want you to call your dad, okay?
Great. Mom? Are you okay?
Me? Yeah. I'm fine.
Yes, ma'am. The roll wasn't full. Is there something else I can help you with?
Yeah. Take $100 out. Make it $200.
That'll close it.
Okay. What do you got?
Special D.
Is it pure?
As white as you.
100.
Big spender.
me a light. I gave in my soul so that I could survive, keeping me safe in these chains, precious
baby. You know, under a lot of stress.
Yeah, it's all right, Sean.
I know, I'm just saying.
Okay, well,
she's kind of been having trouble sleeping at night and kind of been forgetting things. You know?
Hey, everybody!
Oh,
guys, I'm so sorry the car broke down again. I had to do my errands by bus, and then I had to bring all the stuff back to the car. I'm so sorry. Hi.
Hi. Want some pizza?
Nah, thanks. I finally got back to the car.
Yeah.
Finally started, thank God. And I realized what time it was, and I didn't call you, and I'm just so sorry.
Want some ice cream?
Yeah.
Nah, not for me, thanks.
Uh-oh. Just like to run down to the corner and get some, huh?
Sure, what kind?
Your choice. Here you go. Okay, be careful.
All right.
Bye, honey. So, how was your day? What?
What's going on?
What do you mean what's going on? I told you my car broke down.
These past couple of weeks, I've been trying to figure out what's been bugging me. All these strange behavior, all these excuses. And then it hit me, deja vu, just like Helen.
What do you think, I'm a closet drunk?
I don't know what to think. Let's see, you let Sean skip a visit with his dad.
You
disappear for a whole day, and then you show up late again, and just
let
me finish! I hear that you're not sleeping. I hear that you're not eating. You got Sean all worried about you, so why don't you tell me what's going on?
Nothing. Nothing is going on. And just because of something that happened in your past, it doesn't give you the right to go around accusing me.
Accusing you? I am asking you, what are you on?
What am I on? What am I on?
Don't jack me around! There's plenty of guys out there who turn a blind eye to this kind of
blind
crap, but not me.
Paranoid.
Oh, I'm paranoid.
Yeah.
Show me what's in your purse.
My purse?
Yeah.
You go to hell.
You got some reason not to, do you?
Yeah, I got some reason not to. I'm not gonna buy into your craziness. If you can't trust me, if you are incapable of trusting anybody, then fine! It's over.
You look me straight in the eyes and you tell me the truth.
The truth about what? You gave me a 1 instead of a 10.
Sean, we're out of here.
What?
Mom, move!
But Mom!
Move!
What?
Don't argue with me, just go!
Why do we have to leave? What happened?
Just get in the car.
What did he do? What the hell did he do?
He wanted me to dump out my purse, okay? Sean! Damn it!
So, why didn't you?
Why didn't I what?
Dump out your purse. I mean, what's the big deal?
The big deal is, I'm not gonna let a man dictate my life. Not now, and not ever. That includes you.
I don't know what's going on, but I think I deserve an explanation. Sean called and left me a message and said that he isn't coming for his regular visit, and I...
Call him.
Mom!
Call him and apologize. Tell him you see him tomorrow.
You're the one he wants to talk to.
Can't you ever just do what you're told? I'm exhausted. I'm gonna take a shower and go to bed. If he wants to talk to me, tell him I'll call him tomorrow.
Thank you.